Lewis Taylor was a 53-year-old black man killed at the hands of police on July 28, 1919 at 9:40 p.m. He was killed at the corner of Root Street and Wentworth Avenue after suffering a skull fracture due to police violence.